and a fine European dinner.
Oh, and a ball, Your Majesty, with dancing.
Dancing? With men? With women? Who are not husbands and wives?
Why, yes, Your Majesty.
I would not permit.
Oh, but Your Majesty, it's all very exciting. When you're young and you're seated on a small gilt chair and your eyes are cast down, terrified you'll be a wallflower, and suddenly you see two black shoes, a white waistcoat, and a face. And it speaks. We've just been introduced. I do not know you well, but when the music started, something drew me to your side. So many men and girls are in each other's arms. It made me think we might be similarly occupied.
When the last little star has seen the sky, shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance? On that clear understanding that this kind of thing can happen, shall we dance?
Shall we dance?
Shall we dance? You threw me off count! We do it again!
Yes, Your Majesty. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3.
Forward chance! When the last little star is in the sky,
shall we still be together with our arms around each other? And shall you be my new romance?
On that clear understanding that this